Got him. Got him.
Got him.
Good job. Congratulations.
Thanks
for the help, guys.
Great job, Ron.
Nice.
Wow.
Yeah. All right, unload your gun real quick. Good shoot.
Congratulations.
Thanks, you guys.
Good job. Make sure that thing's unloaded. Nice job.
Grand slam. That's what it's all about right there.
Nice.
Tuck in tight.
Not too tight. Tell me when.
You're rolling.
Well, it's 2010. We're here in December. I think it's the 7th of December. And Ron, you just fulfilled your grand slam. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Good job.
Ron came all the way from Wisconsin and actually was in this unit last year, and Glenn Hall's son nicknamed this ram the Logo Ram because he looked like the Desert Bighorn Sheep Society logo. And we saw him November 2nd. He kind of gave us the slip for a few days, and or a few months, excuse me. Found him yesterday around noon, and we've got Jeff Boss, Shane Corey, Jamie Adams, Richard Owens, Darr Colburn, myself, and of course Ron here helping. We also had Daniel Franco up here, and Mr. Craig. We had Big Craig Blackburn, and just a good crew, a lot of fun. You made a great shot. What was it, 340 yards?
Thereabouts.
340, and Ron was bedded with five other rams, and just an awesome animal. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you, both of you.
Good job. This makes your fifth sheep too, right?
Yep, number five.
You got two Rockies.
I got two Rockies.
Right on.
Yep.
Congratulations.
My first Rocky in Nevada, and Stone with Dalzell in British Columbia, of course, and a father-son backpack hunt for a pair of white sheep, and then I got another Wyoming bighorn in 2000, and now the hard-to-come-by one.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. And a tag to go.
And a tag to go.
Sounds good. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody.